Yanni Gourde got the draw. Hedman's back, fakes the shot. Shattenkirk moves in, takes the shot, he scores! Kevin Shattenkirk has given the Tampa Bay Lightning a 5-4 victory in overtime, and they're one win away from the Stanley Cup.
A key faceoff after Hudobin made a good save, the fake shot, and how about the screen in front? You know, Patrick Maroon came here to play a role, be a protector, be a presence in front, and he doesn't get anything off of this goal, but he's one of the reasons why this goes in. Just a leisurely little snapshot by Shattenkirk that Hudobin never saw. The screen of Maroon, the timing was perfect. Here's his view through the body of the defenseman in front of Maroon, and it's in the back of the net to end this thing, and 3-1.
Back on by Perry, he's got Sagan around in front, but that one is blocked aside by the goal stick of Vasilevsky. It's Perry handing it on. Now Klingberg at the back, holds, and drives one, and they rebound right around in front of Perry. That's him away. They score! The Stars win in double overtime!
John Klingberg made the play. He walked the line, shot the puck. Look at Corey Perry. Patience, waiting. And Corey Perry with his second in this game. Third in two games. But Klingberg held onto that puck, moved it laterally to the middle of the ice. And the Dallas Stars, a gutsy performance here in game five. Give their team another opportunity to extend this series. An incredible hockey game. Theater galore.